Ora sono in compagnia di Feridun Ijiman, un artista originario di Cipro, un artista turco, molto apprezzato nel panorama internazionale. In effetti questo artista è in grado di portare avanti una ricerca artistica estremamente interessante, in grado di stabilire e di ricreare un'audace sintesi tra forma e soprattutto il colore. Welcome. Could you tell us something about your artistic research, in particular about your relationship with the color?
Well, as you know, I'm from Cyprus, and this is the first time that I have been interviewing in Galleria 360, and I'm very happy to be here. I have used, in my youth, I used darker colors, as usual, more I can say classical colors, but later, because of being Mediterranean, of course the light, the environment, the colors, and my personality, of course, is brought out the more stronger, maybe close to fauvism, brighter colors, and I enjoy using brighter colors, but the main idea for me is to use the colors in balance, with very good relationship with the neighbors. The neighbor colors, the color beside, yellow, orange, purple, green or blue, which I like blue very much, and orange too. So I like to combine the colors in harmony that will last for long, long years. And I use a very clear technique. It is not alla prima, of course. The colors are not alla prima, but they are as clear as alla prima, the first hand. I like to I prepare my design, then I prepare my color sketches, and on the way when I work on my painting, I use clear colors. I spare for each color, I spare its space, so that when the colors are side by side, they shine. And they have to be in harmony. Otherwise, I clear the color completely and then work on top again. Because I want my paintings to last at least 500 years. Because I feel responsible for the people who like my art and who want to collect my art, so that I want to be honest with the people who like to hang my paintings on their wall and view it and enjoy it. So I prefer to use very clear technique and, of course, feelings, emotions, experiences of life. But for me, as you see, the colors are very important, and I am sure that they will last at least 500 years.
Okay, thank you. A last question. Let's look at the future, your future. Which are your project, desires or hopes?
Well, I have so much painting at home in Cyprus, in Lefke, that I did on metal, on canvases, and I am at the moment working on huge paintings, which are over 2 meter to 150 or bigger paintings in oil color. And I intended to take a part in maybe in Florence Biennale, maybe, or in other countries. I have been invited to Beijing Biennales, but because of the political situations in my country, I have to delete it or leave it to another season. But I want to create more, as I do, and have exhibitions all around the world, if possible, of course. And share my works with people all around the world. Up to now, I have been from USA to Korea with my works, or personally, I have been working there. So I want, art is, the meaning of art is sharing the experiences and the art beauty, of course, the aesthetical values. So I want to do frescoes when I visit Florence. I saw frescoes. I do sculpturing as well at home, and I do printings, etching, but of course painting is the main, and music too, because I'm a musician as well. Yeah. So I have been separated to many different activities, but even though I want to be productive and to product quality, good quality, artistic quality, and of course as technique, good quality works. So the future, I have too much time, I must have much time to work more and more on my paintings.
Okay, thank you, good luck for everything, and thank you for the interview.
Thank you very much. I'm so pleased to be here in Florence in Galleria 360, and I thank to you and all, of course, Angela and Pia Gentini. Thank you very much.